bugs. What a win.
Bingo.
Good one, Wiggles.
You almost got a line.
Yeah. Mom? Now can I go out and play, Mom?
Not till the wind dies down. Let's enjoy a little quiet time inside, snug as bugs and rocks.
Look at it go!
Look out!
Watch it!
Hey. Careful!
Whoa! Look out, Mom!
Oh, my! Whoa!
That was my drag glider's longest flight yet, from my bed all the way to...
my head. Here you go, Dragon.
Sorry, Dad.
Can I try now, Dragon? Please?
Not yet. I'm not done.
But you've flown it a million times. Mom?
Yes, Squirt?
Dragon won't share his drag...
But it's my drag glider. Dad made it for me for my hatch day.
But...
I'm sorry, Squirt. It's Dragon's toy, and you'll just have to wait until he says you can play with it. And I'm sure your brother will share it with you soon.
Mom, why do we always have to share everything with every buggy?
Because that's what families do.
Can I have one thing that's just mine?
Of course you can, Dragon. But if you don't share, who's gonna want to share with you?
Are you going to share it now?
Uh-uh. Mom said I didn't have to.
Oh, what was that?
Buggy, okay?
I'm scared.
Oh, dear. What was that?
We don't know.
We're gonna have a look. You kids, stay here.